adding the full motion together. So for this next drill, you're just going to practice the shadow motion. Really think through the steps. You start facing forward, and when you realize you're getting that forehand, you make that unit turn. When you make this unit turn, the left hand might be on your racket here. You're going to have your strings up facing out. From there, you're going to flip the racket strings down. This is when the cap faces forward. And after that, all you're going to do is drive the cap forward and finish over your shoulder. Thinking through every little step, you're just going to get a feel and build that muscle memory of the full stroke. Notice when you take a step or when you feel like you might need to take a step forward. You can either do this open stance, meaning the hips are facing forward when you swing, or you can do it closed stance where it makes you feel like you want to step in with your left foot. Until you start feeling comfortable enough to swing a little bit faster pace, that's when you can move on.